Alright y'all, what's going on guys? Back again with another video, and today, I just want to start by saying, we did it trainers, we finally have unlocked the gold tier, by reaching 3 billion or over 3 billion Pokemon. So, therefore, we have finally released Farfetch, which is now worldwide, which is only lasts for 48 hours, because it's a 40 hour window, which is only 2 days, so you're going to have to actually check when your 48 hours is up, so that means you gotta check your time. But with that being said, we now have double Stardust, double XP, and 6-hour lures, along with increased spawns of Pokemon. Now, if you're looking to catch Kangaskhan, you have to be in East Asia for this. So, guys, and go out there and enjoy catching Farfetch if you haven't already. Alright guys, so basically it says here, Farfetch released worldwide, Gold Capture Challenge unlocked. Trainers, the global Pokemon Go community has managed to unlock the final reward tier and complete the Global Catch Challenge. We've done it, everyone. We caught 3 billion Pokemon in 7 days, how incredible is that? As announced, the gold tier rewards are as follows. So, Farfetch is now available worldwide for the next 48 hours, which is 2 days. Kangaskhan, available in East Asia for the next 48 hours, which is also 2 days. Now, all of the previous rewards stay active until December 1st. So if you don't know, that's the time that it actually stays until, which is 1 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Now, we get double XP, double Stardust, and 6-hour lures with increased spawns. So hopefully I'll be able to catch my unknown, because I actually need that. And hopefully a lot of you also be able to catch some Pokemon that you have not captured yet. So, the official tweet confirmation from the Pokemon Go app was actually, congratulations trainers, you did it, you've caught over 3 billion Pokemon and unlocked a new reward during the Global Catch Challenge. Now, in other words, you are probably on your way out already, reading this on your phone and walking to finally catch a new region exclusive for your Pokedex. We completely understand we're actually doing the same thing, as this post was written in advance as preparation for this glorious moment. If you are reading this post, it means that Antonio briefly updated the post, clicked the publish button, packed all of his batteries, and ran off into the wild. We expect to see him in a few hours, so things may be quiet on the hub until then. Check our forums though. So, in other news, let's see some numbers behind the event. According to ULOL, or Lollipuppy, a Redditor that analyzed the time and contents of every number announced made to this date, this is how the past few days looked like. So, the weekday, with Sunday, was 298 million Pokemon caught, Monday 414 million caught, Tuesday 497 million caught, Wednesday 509 million caught, and Thursday 555 million caught. Friday and Saturday, we didn't even need it. So, did need it, but it's not actually published yet. All in all, not bad. Honestly, we are sick and tired of people telling us, oh, you still play that, and now we finally have something amazing to show them and rub it in their face. Yes, people still play Pokemon Go, which is true, people do still play Pokemon Go, and this proves it. With more and more returning players coming every day, and here's 3 billion Pokemon we managed to catch in just 7 days, beat that. Now, people who say Pokemon Go is dead, this proves it that it's not dead. But guys, stay tuned, because I want to jump into another topic. Alright, so the other topic is that Ho-Ho has been spotted by some Japanese trackers. Ho-Ho's test EX raid was spotted by some Japanese trackers, and another EX Ho-Ho test raid was also spotted. So, we're going to jump into that, guys. Stay tuned. Alright, so basically, Ho-Oh Test EX Raid spotted by Japanese trackers. Now, the update is Niantic employees and Pokemon Go travel YouTubers are posting images from this location on their Twitter and Instagram accounts. You got check at Annie79 on Twitter and Rachel Quirico on Instagram. A Ho-Oh Test EX Raid was spotted in Japan today by multiple, and by today, this was just yesterday, because it was actually posted 1 day ago. Now, by multiple local trackers, although we were very suspicious at first, we managed to get multiple confirmations from Japanese players and influencers. Now, We all know we're supposed to get in Ho-Oh sometime in December, which is next month, which is in a couple weeks. Now, so that's why they're already spotting Ho-Oh. So that was, we actually knew about this like a while back, so that's really nothing new. Now, it says the raid was spotted around 1340 local time in the Eurodome Coast Gym located at, which is that, I forgot. But anyway, but that's just the number. That's the, basically, that's just the, I forget what you call it. But anyway, the gym has a special Pokemon Go logo inside the photo disc and apparently can be accessed even though a raid is in progress. Now, various screenshots is what they collected. This is the screenshots right here. And now, as you can see the Ho-Oh right there. It's smack dab in the middle, right there. You can actually see it better right here, next to the Tyranitar, actually. And this is actually the photo disc that also was spotted, too. So they're just doing testings right now so they can prepare for next month when they release Ho-Oh. Now, as far as we are aware, no invites were distributed for this raid. We're unsure if the Pokemon Go Travel YouTube squad is testing the raid or not, but we are fairly certain that they are included in one way or another. If Ho-Oh is to be released, which it is, we are expecting it to happen tomorrow during the Global Catch Challenge celebration in Tottori, and then to be released worldwide, similar to how Mewtwo was handled. Now, additionally, a new wave EX raid invites was sent out, this time without the field test note. The raids are scheduled to take place on December 3rd, giving Niantic ample time to prepare and tweak Ho-Oh for a potential worldwide release. We will be paying close attention to reporting as soon as more information is available. A huge shout out goes to our Twitter community and Reversal for helping us verify this in a matter of minutes. Related Ho-Oh news and guides. You just go down here and you click on one of those and then you'll find out more about, you know, related news on Ho-Oh. And of course the guides. So guys, stay tuned and I got one more piece of news to share. Alright guys, so basically this information was actually just brought to our attention like 2 hours ago. So, another Ho-Oh test X-raid spotted in Himeji, Japan. Trainers, the Japan raid trackers have just spotted another Ho-Oh X-raid, this time taking place in another city, Himeji. The phenomena was observed at 10:30 Japanese local time. The scanner found another Ho-Oh test raid in Himeji, I can't really pronounce that, but anyway, near Himeji Castle. Similar to yesterday's test, the gym APA Hotel coordinates, that's what it's called, coordinates, I was trying to think of that. Anyway, also had the Pokemon Go Travel logo, making it an unmistakable continuation of yesterday's testing period. We still have no information on when and how Ho-Oh will be released, but we're hoping it will happen soon. Multiple tweets are made about this by Japanese players. So these were all the photos that was posted by the Japanese players, letting everyone know that Ho-Oh is indeed coming, or at least being tested. Again, as far as we are aware, no invites were distributed for this raid. We're fairly certain that the Pokemon Go Travel YouTube squad is testing the Ho-Oh raids in Japan based on their activity on social media. Almost all of Niantic employees and YouTube influencers in Japan have posted on social media yesterday from the exact same beach where the first Ho-Oh raid test took place. We are unsure if they're also participating in this test. We'll update you if it turns out to be true. Now, yesterday's EX test picture by Rachel. Now, she's a YouTuber. She actually was the one talking about the Global Catch Challenge, if you don't know who she is. Which you actually should. But anyhow, if you don't, that's her. So, in any case, it seems that either all of the raid trackers are broken or Ho-Oh is being extensively tested in Japan. Now, same thing as before. If you want related Ho-Oh news and guides, you just click on the bottom below and it'll take you there. But guys, basically, we're getting ready for Ho-Oh. Japan is getting ready for Ho-Oh so they can give a release worldwide of Ho-Oh next month, and which we already knew was coming to begin with. But yeah, so let them do their testing and hopefully we'll see it sometime next month. And we'll also be ready for Gen 3, hopefully. Or gradually, as Niantic will put it. But guys, that's gonna end this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, sub, share this video wherever you share cool stuff. smack a like on this video, comment down below, and make sure you crush that notification bell so you stay updated on my latest videos. And as always, guys, peace and love, and I'm out. Peace.